Welcome back. Style transfer is cool and looks like magic to me. OpenVINO can help you perform style transfer in real time on your laptop or any regular hardware. It will take me only a few minutes to explain how it works, to show you a Jupyter notebook you can run right away, and how to build a real-time style transfer demo in a few minutes. At the basis of our ability to perform generative AI and manipulate or generate images is our ability to represent an image in its feature space. The first layers of neural networks like VGG16 and others are built to extract the features of an image, and by that create a representation of the image in the feature or latent space. It's a lot like taking an image to the frequency domain. VGG, for example, extracts features of the image at multiple levels. Each new layer extracts finer grain features. Think about higher frequency. The result is a representation of the image in the feature space. There are multiple reasons to move to the feature space. It is usually smaller, it can be even 50x or smaller than the pixel space, and it is usually invariant to all kinds of transformation in the pixel domain. So if you move this dog image by 2 pixels, rotate it a little or scale it, it's totally different image in the pixels domain, but not in the feature space. Different contents will have different features map. The content is different, but it appears the style of the image is also decoded in the feature space. There are certain features that indicate the style of the image and others that represent the content itself. So if I take a content image and extract its features and extract the same features from a style image, we can now build a loss function for the style and a loss function for the content. Enough content features will allow us to still recognize the image. Enough style features will make it look like the style we chose. The easiest way to try it out is using a Jupyter notebook. Look for the OpenVINO notebooks right here. You can scroll down and look at them all, but I will go directly to the notebooks and all the way to 404. Yes, not the great choice of number for the internet, but here is a notebook and I will just run the binder. It takes a while to load, but save you all the installations. And here we are. Just follow the steps one by one, initialize, choose a style, and you can bring your own style model, of course. A lot of computer vision to prepare the images, load the model, convert it to IR, and prepare everything. At the end of the day, it looks like a regular model inference. And it works on a webcam or here on a video. Pretty cool. If you're looking for a fast C++ demo, look for my other video on the Open Model Zoo demos and how to build the C++ demos. It's pretty easy. Look for the OpenVINO documentation. I'll leave you the link below. Open Model Zoo demos and image processing C++ demo. One of the things this demo can do is style transfer. You can read all about it here, supported models, and how to run it. I'll be running the image processing demo, mosaic style model. I need style transfer, and this is my sample video. And it's running pretty smoothly on my integrated GPU, but also on my CPU. And I'll run the same demo on my webcam. As you can see, I'm not shaved, but I still have lots of style. I just tried several different styles. Choose your preferred style. And that's all. Generative AI style transfer in real time using OpenVINO on a regular machine. No need for a fancy GPU or anything. Enjoy, subscribe. Thank you.